Hello everyone, in this channel I will try to enhance your experience with creative, new and exceptional techniques. So in this video I am going to show you how to repair, how to clean your remote control of your devices for TV, CDs, videos, audio player, whatever are operated with the remote controls. And also how to rebuild the battery cover in case you lost it. So what happened with the hand moisturizes and sometime oily atmosphere, the grease sticks on the rubber and beneath these carbon points. So when you are pressing any button, it is not functioning properly, and you have to presses so hard, then only it works, and it bother and it's so annoying that sometimes you are throwing your remote, you're smashing it with the wall. So first of all, wash it with the detergent. I am using dish washing liquid. Rinsing it with the hot water. Drying it on the towel. Since the points has been cleaned properly, no more sign of grease or any sticky things. So I'm keeping it there to make it more dry. So the points are very clean, so it will operate and function properly now. No more annoying things will happen. For now, to make battery cover, you need any kind of tape, masking tape, or paper tape, or aluminium tape, whatever is available easily. You can use to trace the battery cover. For the battery cover, I am going to use the paper tape. So first of all, I am going to cut it, and then I'm sticking over here. Then I'm going to trace it with the pencil. So make sure you don't have to hold the pencil vertically, diagonally if you are using the pencil. So in this way the tracing will be very visible and noticeable. Now I'm removing it, and then I'm going to cut an outline. After this, now I'm going to stick on the metal plate, and according to the replica, I will cut the metal sheet. So after cutting, I am hammering it to make it plain. Okay, viewers. The cutting is done. Let's try it is fitting properly or no. Yeah, and make sure that when you are sketching, make sure the size should be accurate, so you don't have to trim again and again, or you don't have to file it again and again. So you can see it is perfectly fitting in the battery container. And the last part is I have to bend from here from the edge of this plate to put inside, to fix inside. Okay viewers, the metal cover is banded from the very end, and let's see if it can fix. Yeah, so it is fixing properly. Here you go. Only one thing is left, that I have to make a lock over here, so which will click inside the cover, so it won't go off. Okay viewers, I bent it successfully, and it is clicking perfectly. You can hear the sound also. Here you go, and now it is not going anywhere. So again, just to lift like this the lever, and you can remove it. Now there is the moment of truth, just to fix this one. Just have to put over here. Job is done, and you can see it's functioning properly. Thank you very much for watching my videos, and please don't forget to share and subscribe.